Well, my season thus far has been a pretty good season. I have the second most runs for the team now, so my goal is to score 600 runs in 10 games, but unfortunately I missed a game to injury, so I have two more games and I need to catch up with 200 runs, so I'm just backing myself, and here I'm at home, so backing myself. But from last year to now, I must say I'm a much better player. The challenges, they're playing against top international bowlers, you know, Kima Roach, the top bowlers, so it's a little bit different, but I back myself to get over it. Well, you know, Devon Smith is a legend, so whenever I always go to him, ask him a few words, you know, get his thoughts, because he had the most runs at this first class level, played how many tests. So he's a mentor to each and every one of us. My goal for the last two games is at least score 200 runs, because I need 200 more to reach my goal of 600 runs. So, and here I'm playing at home. The last time I played, I got 90. So I'm backing myself to go the full 100 this time.